rejection is something you have to take in a positive way. Being positive is good. When a teacher says something to you in the class, take it in a positive way. Like, yeah, she has told it for my good sake. And not telling that she told it, she insulted me in front of the class. Thinking that way would lead to a lot of causes, like the child might go into depression. He might not mingle with the class.